I can't believe we made it.
Are the people nice here?
Nobody will attack us here, Hugo. This town is under the protection of the Count of Provence. He's a very powerful lord.
I must say this is beautiful.
Are you sure the alchemist is waiting for us?
Well, Magister Vaudin told me he'd prepared a house for us.
An entire house?
Yes. The Order is very old. They own houses and much, much more.
They built your mother's laboratory, and even the Chateau d'Ambrage, remember?
Yes. It's nice they give us a house.
That's because you're very important to them.
Would His Majesty allow us to enter the city by his side?
I allow.
Venison! Pork.
Fresh fish from our rivers! Caught this morning!
Is that a fair?
Go take a quick look with him.
Thank you.
The house is in the upper part of town. It has a phoenix weather vane.
Understood.
And be very careful.
Find anything you like?
I like everything here.
Come, there must be plenty of other things to see.
Goat milk! Fresh goat milk on demand.
These are all wines and liqueurs made from the plants of our hills.
Oh, I love a good hippocras. Let me think.
Hello, piggies.
Roasted meat! Come taste it!
Oh, it smells so good.
Hey, come on. Try a little piece.
Go on.
Oh, yum.
You like it?
Yes. But it's not piggies, right?
Come on. Let's go see the rest.
Yes.
That was good. I'm hungry now.
Let's keep going before you ask for more.
Hear ye, hear ye! The Count Victor of Aur welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John. Enjoy goods from our region and beyond at the market. Make deals at our fish auction and try your skills in a free session of a shooting game. Tomorrow's event is the long-awaited cow fair. Get ready to overbid. The Count Victor of Arles wishes you all an excellent St. John's Fair.
I should check that stand. Our stocks are getting low.
Have you seen?
What?
The people here. They're smiling.
It's true. Oh, look up there. The house with the weather vane. That's ours.
Oh, right above the market.
Yes. The view will be amazing.
Brushes and combs from Firenze.
Try them.
My lady, why not change your hairstyle?
Thank you, but I like it like this.
Oh, good for you. A woman's hair is her righteous crown.
Beautifully said.
Her hair is nice like that.
Well, thank you, sir.
What a fist! 2 coins, he's gonna win, damn it!
Work your arm, not your mouth.
Another one. Come on.
Sure.
Shoes, sandals, underwear. Perfect for Sunday.
Look at the colours.
Just imagine the clothes you can make with this.
The most beautiful clothes, you can be sure. Are you interested in any?
I'm interested
just
in too
look
many.
Look at these colours. Look at these colours.
Look, gorgeous reds, flowers,
and yellows.
Aromatic herbs, balms, ointments.
Oh, marigolds, primroses.
Oh, you know your herbarium.
Only flowers. My mummy taught me. We kept them in a book at home.
Do you want to buy flowers then?
Thank you, but we like to pick them in the wild. It's our thing.
I understand. Enjoy.
Yes, come. Let's see the rest.
Sure.
Fresh fish from Corsica. Caught this morning.
Every 4 crates gets your 5th for free.
Come play! It's free! A gift to our visitors from the Count of Arl!
A game?
What do you say, lady? You look like a winner.
Yes, she is.
All right, so how do we play this?
You get 4 shots to knock down as many cups as you can. Got it?
I'm in.
Ready?
Like the fair back home, Amicia.
Easy.
Go!
Yes! You're great! That was close. Keep going! You hit a lot!
Of course I did. What did you expect?
You're our best player today!
And you didn't even use your sling!
I think we have to get going. Thank you.
Goodbye, sir.
Loots! The finest!
Oh, they're beautiful.
Thank you. I make them. Do you know how to play?
No, I never took the time to learn.
But she's a good shot.
I could play. I'd love to. One day I'll learn.
How can he do that?
Well, his parents must be dragons.
A man dragon!
Let's go see our house. It should be right up here.
Oh, we can share my room if you want.
Don't you want your own?
I don't know.
But that way we could invite each other to our rooms.
Yes. I love this place.
Me too.
Oh, they're playing music. Oh, I can't see.
Hey, you know what? I'll put you up on my shoulders, all right?
Oh, yes, please.
Here we go. You're feeling all right up there?
Yes. I can see everything. Yay! Yeah! This music is funny.
Yes, but it's great. We should go see that house.
Aw, already?
Yes. Mother must be waiting for us.
I wish we could stay a bit more.
We'll come back.
The people here, they don't seem to know about the bad things.
Bad things?
Everything that's happening outside.
I think they do know. They just feel safe here. You will too. Hey, I'm going to put you down for a bit. Let's pick up the pace.
Yes. I can't wait to see the house. I wonder how big it is.
I just hope they have real beds.
I hope I can see the market from my room.
A king's room, of course.
Of course.
Someone's had a long day.
Hey, you're back. So how was it?
They've got everything.
It's true. We'll have to go back all together.
Sure. We need some fresh herbs.
Look at that. I think we can call it home.
Yes. Home. I haven't said that word in a while.
I'm glad glad we came.
And I think someone needs to take a nap.
I'm not tired.
Sure. Let's go see inside.
This is our door.
Ooh.
It looks quiet.
And it's less hot here.
It's nice.
Ready to come inside?
Yes, lead the way. We're home, Hugo. Our new home. Let's take a look around.
Yes.
All right, we'll do that later. Mother, where's Hugo's room? He's exhausted.
Upstairs. The bed is ready.
Thanks. Come on, you sleepy beast.
You must come, Amicia.
Come where?
The island. You'll be healed there too.
Healed? Well, that would be nice, I'm sure.
It will be.
You're thinking too much. Sometimes it's better just to trust your feelings.
I'm trying, but I get stuck in the logic of it.
Substances obey natural law. The macula does too. You don't need logic, Lucas. You just need to be human.
Maybe I'm just not very good at being human.
You are. This is why you have doubts.
Amicia! He had a nightmare. The macula.
It's the shock. What happened today must have woken it.
We had 6 months of respite after he passed the second threshold. But the balance of his blood is very delicate. Amicia, go with Lucas. Magister Vaudin is somewhere in this town. Find him and tell him to come quickly.
Right away.
Amicia.
I know. We'll be careful. It's because of those farmers. I should never. Oh.
It's not your fault.
How can you be so sure?
You can't control what happens in his blood. The macula keeps evolving. Pushing the carrier through different thresholds.
Will this Magister Vaudin really help?
The Order has been studying the macula for centuries. If they can't, I don't know who can.
Lord, protect him. Why hasn't Vaudin shown up already?
I think he's just being discreet. The Order works like this.
Someone must know about him. Let's ask around.
Here! A town guard. I'll ask him. Hello. Excuse me. Would you know the whereabouts of Magister Vaudin?
I've heard of a Sir Vaudin, not a Magister. Try the marketplace. There's a couple of florists there. I think they deal with him from time to time.
Thank you.
Good. That's a start.
I should have known. Of course he doesn't go by his order's title publicly.
We came by the florist earlier. It's somewhere around this marketplace. Hello again.
Oh, it's you. Looking for flowers for the little one?
Actually, I'm looking for Soboda. I believe he's one of your clients.
He's my husband's client. He's the one who deals in medicinal herbs.
Oh.
But Morton should be right by the fountain. Just tell him I sent you. He's wearing a brown tunic.
Brown tunic. Thank you for your help.
Let's hope he tells us.
He will.
Ah!
Excuse me, sir. Your wife sent us?
Now, what does she want now? I'm busy cleaning this mess.
It's not for her. We must find Sir Voda.
Him? Well, he doesn't like to be bothered. Just like me.
Listen, my brother is very sick. We need him immediately.
All right. I don't know precisely where, but I think he lives close to the arena. Down there. Don't tell him I sent you.
Don't worry. Thank you.
Right, let's not waste time. The arena district.
That's a lot of houses.
How are we going to find him?
There's mischief in the air. I can feel it.
Yes. That's why I keep the children inside.
It's a slum. The order's not poor, so what would a magister be doing here?
Probably hiding?
Probably.
Amicia, that symbol on the wall.
The order?
Yes. He's in here.
No one gets in. The arena is off limits.
Why is that?
Because the Count of Provence said so. Get going, please.
Listen, I really need to pass.
It's all right. Come. We'll go around the arena. Now's not the time to argue with soldiers. Let's look around.
You're right. Sorry.
There's a door up there.
Yes.
So, ready to break the law?
Come on. Is it?
The bite, yes. They've locked the arena down. They let them die here.
It's starting all over again.
Not starting. Spreading. Hugo, we brought it here.
Let's find Magister Voda. If he's not dead already.
I can't believe they left him to rot here.
These people look poor.
They must be from the slum outside.
How come nobody noticed their disappearance?
Maybe nobody cares.
Maybe.
Here, another symbol.
Well, let's get in then. You think the symbols will lead to him?
Yes. Look, an opening up there.
There must be a way to climb up. This could help.
I'll give you a hand.
If Odin's here, he's in trouble.
He knows the bite. He must be avoiding the sick.
Lucas. If all these people here were bitten, it means...
Maybe not. A sick person could have brought it inside the city.
Please, no!
People, shh!
What now?
Where is he? Talk!
I don't know him! I swear!
Not good.
He has a helmet. I can't do anything.
What do we do?
Let's just pass. Not a sound.
You're alone, and I have all the time in the world. Just talk to me.
Please, let me go.
That brute is not a soldier, but he's dressed as one.
Not a single coin.
No. How many are there?
This man. If I find him, I could ask for a reward.
Amicia, he'll see us. I'll make him move.
Thank that bastard Count for letting you die like a dog.
What the?
I saw something. Gotta be sure.
We have to hide.
All clear.
That's it. Go away.
What's making so much noise?
So, any sign of the doctor? Nothing yet.
Doctor?
No. That Vodan's pretty good at hiding, I tell you.
And the boss fears.
Shit.
So they're after Vodan too.
if he's here, he didn't make much effort trying to cure these people. Look at that, they're poorer than us, not a coin.
Then stop looting and look for this bloody alchemist.
Ah, someone will find him.
What's that noise? Huh? Something's there.
Nothing here.
Oh! It stinks! Oh.
What the hell?
No! Please, no!
Up there. Looks like it leads back inside.
Let's find something to get up there. Oh, quick!
There's some sort of half cart here. But it's not high enough. I think they were moving the bodies with it.
Oh, that cage up there looks the right size.
It's full of bodies.
Don't look at them. Let's push it.
It's a massacre.
We brought it here. We condemned them.
It's still going on in Grien. It's already spreading.
Yes, but they would have seen it coming.
It wouldn't have changed a thing.
Let's go, quick.
There's so many dead already. Like it's one step ahead of us.
Yes, but none of them look devoured.
Look, I think they were keeping count of the dead.
They left a knife. It's stuck. Come on. Well, let's keep going. Through there.
You don't use blades against people.
I did. I had no choice. A blade is silent and quick. It's what we need now.
All right. It's up to you. Look over there. Another symbol.
Good, but Dukas, if these people fell ill, it means some must have been bitten.
I've seen no signs of attack.
Not yet. Anyway, let's go.
Soldiers turned bad. That doesn't sound good.
Hey! Crows! Anybody want to roast a bird?
Archer, up there.
You just shot a dead body, you idiot!
Oh, come on! They moved right when I shot!
Stop playing and keep your eyes open, or you'll be explaining to Arno why we're empty-handed when he arrives.
Come here looking for a damn alchemist. We find a mass grave. But it's fine. Let's just stay here waiting for death.
Be careful, I know what I'm doing.
No one!
Damn it!
Whoever I knew behind there!
Mercenaries, all the bloody scum that keeps getting in our way.
Chaos rules our lives. They're part of it. And you're getting better at handling them. I see it. You didn't leave much alive back there.
Yes. That's probably why we're still alive to talk about it.
You smell that?
Dead bodies.
What is this place? A hospital.
I think they used to live here.
No wonder they all fell ill. I can't get used to it.
You don't have to.
You.
I'm not Alice.
Promise you'll take care of yourself.
I will.
be at peace.
You did well.
I did nothing. Let's go. Can we stop it, Lucas?
You mean the bite?
Yes, but if we cure Hugo...
The real question is, will it stop the rats? I don't know yet.
We still haven't seen one.
If they're here...
They're hiding from the sun. Waiting. Please tell me this is it.
He's in that tower. He has to be.
Has to? Lucas, crossing this mess won't be easy or quick.
It's the order. A high magister would just live in a high tower, no?
Let's just get there.
Are you sure about this?
Well, it's the only way. Be careful.
This.
We must. Let's go carefully. I knew it. I told you they were here.
There are millions of them. How? How can there be so many already?
Hugo, they're here for him. Yes, that will hold.
They're climbing!
What? How?
This is so bad.
We get to that tower, get Voda, bring him back to Hugo and leave.
My materials. I lost all of it in the fall.
We'll do without.
Yes. Please don't drop that torch.
we can climb that wall, but I'll need my hands free. No choice.
I can't believe you're leaving the torch behind.
Nasty filth!
What do we do?
Let's use a stick.
It'll burn fast.
We'll keep a straight line.
Yes, very straight.
Lucas, when night comes...
Yes, nothing will stop them from getting out.
Ah!
We really must get to higher ground.
Fire's doing all right. For now.
For now? Good. One brazier at a time.
We can make it. We're making it.
There's a ladder. It should work. Time to light it up. Yes. Well done.
Let's go. Quick. Ground. That's better.
I need to take a breath.
Breathe fast. I don't know how long it's going to last.
Really? A beam?
It's the only way. Right. Steady.
Wow. All right.
Just don't rush.
Ah!
Lucas!
Surrounded!
The ladder! Get to high ground, quick!
Yes! Of course it had to happen to me. I need help! They're coming after me!
Stay calm! You're fine for now!
For now?
I won't let you down! You know it! Giving me cold sweats. Let's keep going. We're getting closer to sunlight.
Maybe we'll get out closer to that tower. I can't wait to hear Magister Vodan's plan about this.
It better be a damn good plan.
It will be.
Oh no!
We're going down again?
We are.
It's a joke.
No. And Hugo's condition gets worse with every second we spend here.
Your mother is with him. He should be fine. No rats?
No, but they were here not long ago. Look at these bodies.
Fresh.
They're close. Careful.
Rails in the walls. It looks like an elevator. It could be a way out.
Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa. Romans used them during circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth.
This is surreal.
Yes. There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here. That smell.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy. A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow.
Oh no. Do you hear that?
Oh no. Please, no.
Look how many there are. We're stuck, Lucas.
No, no. Look at the platform. The brazier. It looks big enough to light the whole room.
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol, whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something. That's sulfur, right?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. A crank. There's an elevator.
You're doing all right?
Having the time of my life. Lucas, that's your job.
Naturally.
You can let go now.
Of course.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we find Vodan Hill.
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats. And those mercenaries.
Hey. One thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. All right, we need a second element. Then we'll craft an ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer? I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. Meat stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right, let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas.
Good. But it won't be enough.
They'll like this.
It looks safe.
Good. Let's get to that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back.
Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver.
Done.
Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works. Highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look.
There are our cranks. Up there, under the arches.
Yes. Let's try. What now?
Cages. They had other beasts in there.
Whatever. Let's light this place up.
Clay pot you have. It could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works. It's done.
Throw it to make a brief fire. It'll get us across, but we'll have to be quick.
Now!
Yes, move.
Oh, that was a great idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.
All right, let's move this beast. Is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
Ah, this is it, Amicia.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd have our own service games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again. No, this crank won't do much more. I need to find the other one. So many jars. Probably wine for the spectators of the arena. Some things never change. I'll bring help, Hugo. I'll find this folder. But you have to hold on. I'm doing my best. Get that lift down and get the hell out of here. All right, Lucas, I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go.
It's working!
I can't believe it.
Thank the Lord. lift! Quick!
Steady!
How did we do this?
With exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Verdun. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. Please tell me we didn't stray from it. Yes! The tower!
We got a bit closer, no?
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seems pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. How the Count of Provence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much. His army rules for him.
Which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
Close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo. People died here.
In such a packed place. Locked down. The bite probably took them all.
They've been condemned.
So, we wait until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, you're cool.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Because this is our last hope.
Yes, we must get Magister Verdun out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Dead. The killer's around.
Intruders reported! Keep a lookout!
Find you now.
Over there.
Oh no.
That's gotta be you.
Stay out of sight.
They got stuck here! I'll catch you. There's a crouching back there! I'll get him!
This way.
Where this way?
We have to hide.
here? I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan is somewhere in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihen, Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. But everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we going to tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying. I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.
That's an entrance hall.
How do we get upstairs?
I see no door. These sorts of iron bells. Look, they bear planet symbols. And here, the sun sits in their center. The order of the planets is not right.
How does the whole thing work?
There are locks for a key under each bell. It's one big mechanism.
But we don't have a key, so...
I think the key makes each bell pivot. But your sling may do the trick. Let's try from the left.
All right.
From left to right, the correct order is Jupiter, Mars, the Sun, Venus, and Mercury. Jupiter's symbol looks like a Z, like for Zeus.
Next.
To Jupiter's right is Mars, the god of war. It's a shield crossed by a spear.
Spear, shield. Mars, that's
now,
it.
Venus is the first to the right of the sun. It's shaped like a necklace. Or a circle with a line going down.
I think this is Venus.
Mercury's symbol is two snakes intertwined.
Done. That's all of them, I think.
Yes! Oh, look! That wall's a door! It's so archaic!
Good work. Let's go find this Magister. Magister Vodan, I'm Amicia de Rune.
The daughter. That explains why those brutes downstairs are so quiet. The Order was quite impressed by the way you put down the Inquisition in Guihen.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Not a choice. A calling. That of a carrier's protector.
A what?
A protector. Your function among the Order.
Wait, I'm not.
And you are?
I'm Lucas. I'm an alchemist too.
An apprentice. Does your magister know you entitle yourself?
Who cares? The macula's woken up again. My brother needs your help and the rats are already there.
Control your flame, protector. Others are burned in it. Take my bag. Let's go see that carrier.
Magister Verdun.
Where is he?
Upstairs.
How are you doing?
I'm scared.
Hugo, this is Magister Verdun.
Hello.
We should start immediately. I will need silence.
Mother.
I'll handle it.